Hello everybody, it's Charles Marshall Gamer here. Welcome back to Spiral of the Dragon, part 6. The last video, we defeat Dr. Shemp at the Peacekeeper's World, and we collected everything in the Magic Crafter's World. So we're gonna do the Alpine Ridge, level. I'm sorry it's like 1 in the morning right now or something like a times, is that... No, I'm not really tired because it's summer. So I think there's how many? There's 500 gems, 4 dragons, and an egg to collect. Okay. These enemies are kind of creepy. Oh jeez, I get pushed off. Nope. And then I'll do a flight level after this, and then I'll end the video. Zane.
I'm not afraid of these big, noisy, gigantic, ultimate beasts, are you? Of course not. I didn't think so.
Well, I think I should double check just in case if I forget anything, just in case if I didn't, I'll forget a gem. Let's see. Let me see. Nope, we're fine. We're fine. Okay. I think I need to glide over there. Let's glide. Oh crap, I got hit. Wait, we forgot to move this sheet so we get extra health. Oh jeez, I just died. And if I miss it, I'll probably just like double check again. Okay. Wait for the raise it up again. Okay.
Thank you for releasing me.
Yes, all you have to say. Double kill. Okay. Okay. Do you want to make sure you don't forget anything?
Great work, Star-Lord. If you keep this up, you'll learn all the tricks of the magic master world.
Okay, so that's the case if you want to go back, but instead of that, we're gonna see if we can try and glide over there. I'm gonna die, but we'll see if we can try to do it. The crow skills this game. Hey, it's the thief! Let's go get him. Nope. There you go. Let's free this guy as fast.
Remember that these blue thieves have been stolen eggs only in the magic of the world. Don't worry, I'll take care of them.
39 dragons. Okay, see if I can move this part. Oh jeez. Okay, careful, steady. Steady. Okay. Check it. Yeah, we should get 500. Okay. Now let's go to the flight level, and then after that, we'll, I think after that, they'll end the video. It's not really going to be much in this video. The next video, we'll probably do, the high cave level. Crystal flight. Oh, did my camera froze? Never mind, dude. Sorry about that. Thank you. This level annoyed me a lot, doing this. Sorry, this video is going to be kind of short. It's just that usually, you know. I don't know why. It's just that usually. It's kind of like the middle of the morning. Like, it's probably like 1 something in the morning. I don't know. Let's save our game this time. Save game. Being saved. Okay, guys, that was from Spyro the Dragon. See you tomorrow for part 7. Bye.